Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
I won't argue with that.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good. You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
sergeant, but he always needs a little help.
Alpha target's hit a drone. Lost one. Target hit a drone. Armor still intact. I'm not losing here. Not again.
That's right. You're not.
Next time.
find you, you're dead.
Take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. Safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Down! It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Batman, your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come?
Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxin. Ah! I thought you were meant to be good.
Are
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out.
He won't follow my orders while he's...
Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy.
What the hell?
I need to get closer.
Stagg can help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp. Gotham is a toxic wasteland.
I need to get closer.
What is there left to fight for?
Target! He's coming up! Track him!
something move under the floor. It's nothing. What are you standing around for? Cover us! Come on, bud.
I think something's moving down there. It could have been a rat or something.
I think he was attacked from below.
Still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the bio lab team is down. Deploy Serp and Trove to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding? Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst!
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But, sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Good evening, Mrs. Dunn.
soak up the view.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. You have to go now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You give me 3 breaths. Rock my back. I'm getting free. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham that on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay? Hey.
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miagani
Miagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
The Anarchy of Terror. Join them in the toxin, Batman. Stop fighting those fears.
She's waking up. Keep going, please. Set her free, Batman. Make Scarecrow pay.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
I've got him! He's by Port Adams! Sir, I've lost control of a drone. He's overriding my control protocols.
Send units to intercept. Send me out!
Armor holding! Batman just took out a Diamondback.
Glad you got the wheels back. I want a proper fight when we meet.
Alpha target flanked! Let's get on a rattler. You just don't know when you're beat, do you? You still think you can win? Win what? This is over. Drone offline.
I need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses. Drone moving to flanking position. Multiple strikes. Drone's offline. Diamond back down.
Still running errands for that titillating tree hugger.
Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really going to let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.